Baja is a collegiate design series. You design, build, and compete with an off-road race car. The first thing for us is you have to come up with your design goals. You come up with how you want to improve the design, and then once you complete that, you begin manufacturing, testing, and then competition. 90% of the car is designed and built by us. All of it's modeled in CAD, so we have a complete CAD model of the entire car, and then 90% of it's manufactured on the Purdue campus. The engine has to be a 10 horsepower Briggs & Stratton single cylinder engine. Whatever you can do for suspension to make it work is what they let you do. So suspension's where you really get to see some awesome stuff on the cars and where you can really let your imagination go. It's a ton of fun to drive. There's nothing like shooting over a log. Even if you're not moving very fast, just the fact that you can drive over almost anything is incredible to me. I've always been involved with four-wheelers and dirt bikes and always enjoyed off-roading. So immediately, I knew that that was something that I wanted to do. This is my fourth competition that I've been to now. We had pretty good luck with our dynamic events. We started off with acceleration, hill climb, maneuverability, and then went to suspension and traction, which is the one that's notorious for destroying cars. And sure enough, first run destroyed the front end. We broke our steering rack, and we don't have a spare steering rack, so we had to pull it out of the car and weld it back together. You go until something breaks, and then you have to fix that thing as quick as possible. Then in the endurance race today, was just cruising along at full speed, hit a telephone pole that they had laid across it, blew up the steering rack again, and blew a tire off the rim. So I got towed back and we bent the steering rack back straight, replaced the tire, fixed a brake light, sent the car back out. I think we did all of that in about 30 minutes. You see some pretty crazy stuff and you participate in some pretty crazy stuff. It's just a giant community. It's awesome. It doesn't matter if you're the best car out there and have won first place 5 years in a row or someone who's here for their first time, there's no one that's not willing to help. We've lended everything from extension cords to welders to tires and then received just about everything in return. It almost feels like a big family even if you don't know each other. It's a full year thing, full year commitment, and most of the people are putting 20 to 30 hours in a week during the school year. Easily the best thing I've ever done. If I want to design something, I want to make sure that I can fix it myself and fix it as quickly as possible. Personally, I think it's a lot more fun. If something breaks, you're not stressed about how you're going to spend the next 4 hours fixing it. It's like, oh, well, put the steering rack in a vise, put a pipe on it, and you bend it back straight, and you send it back out on the track.